So start with the character creation. The graphic is awesome. I like it already. So I'm on the Perfect World server, not on the Europe one, but I got a guy to Europe one too. Oh, the graphic is awesome. What to do? Oh, starter places look like in Terra. For first look. But yeah, it's not the same. Okay, that's a good quest. What to do? Yeah. Find him. For first, like, I like the graphic and everything. And it will be a free to play game. Not bad. Let's see options. Third action bar, it's cool. Oh, I guess that's like this. Oh, not a lot changed, but no problem. Vertical scenes, no. I would have to feel I like it. Okay. 21 FPS, but it's fine. Maybe we can make a bit lower graphic. That's the problem. Fire spells look really cool. To loot, you need to use air button. And for loot everything, you can use the A button again. Experience level and the basic stats and the equipment defense like, you know, Warcraft, Resistance. Oh, for auto run, press R. Not block work too? No. I'm playing with Raiders on Korean servers too, a long time ago. But that's look like ugly. It's better a lot. That was a really really old beta. I can see the another class skills too. It's not bad. But I'm a sorcerer. A rapid blast. I think it's an instant. Yes, no casting time. Ice. Magic mastery. Increase the power with 2. Percent. Learn this. Yeah, it's automatic. Put out the quick bar. Oops. Press A. Yeah, talking fish. It's cool. So I need to come here. Yeah. Or another quest. Okay. Craft a weapon. I need a copper ore. Oh, easy to make it. Show something, sorry. Wow. Not bad. Level 5. That's not hard to make it. Make level 5. So I think I will get a mount 2. Oh, new mail. Oh, where's the post? A mailbox or something like that. Wow. Maybe this the mailbox? No. Mailbox, where is it? Mailbox. Ship, oh, yeah. Cool. Trousers back. Oh yeah. Okay, gimme. And delete the mail, yes. Mails, great sword. Oh, cool. So I got the Brasurex thing, the pirate ladder. Okay. I've got a premium kit too, but I'm not using that. I'm gonna give the premium kit a go. No, never mind. I give for someone. Yeah, the ice thing is instant. Just like this and hit the normal mobs with it. Now I can't use. Oh, never mind. Maybe with another car. Glass. Oh, it's better. 25. Oh, yeah. Rendering distances. I need it. But the FPS is lower. Lol. Change it largest. And the FPS is better. Yeah. Smallest? Same. Okay, normal. Shadow off. Okay, normal. Yeah. Oh, light effect. Texture resolution. It looks like same. Normal map. Oh, I need it. That's cool. Dynamic range. Don't need. After fears. I need it. Motion blur, don't need. Sneed. Don't need, yeah. Okay. Try this setting. Oh! Well, rest of the hell, blah blah. I'm going to make a video with the game. Okay. 30 FPS. I'm just gonna feel good. Oh, nice combo. Oh, yeah. I can use it. And, wow. Nice thing. Oh, ho. I broke it. Cool. Oh, give me back. Yeah. Oh. No. What's the quest item? Saw it. Not bad. I can use it for 18 seconds. This is down. Oh, a bit loud. Never mind. Oh, I net. Give the fire its weapon to a craftsman. Show me. Problem is animations, jumping really cool, steps is like a normal man. I saw a lot of game with a bad animation, but it's good. And can't make moonwalk, so yeah. Good. Okay, quest is complete. Okay, and fire is the weapon recipe. Okay. Oh, I got the blah blah blah. So got this wood. So I can receive a recipe. Yes. Quest is complete and I can craft it. Yes, craft one. Oh. That's a sword. I wanted the staff. Oh, cool. Yeah, it's cool. So, yeah, here is it. Oh, it's ugly. Blah. Never mind. I got a new quest. And one quest is done. Oh. I like this game, it's really cool. Oops. I will make a leveling gameplay. Craft antique robe. Okay, craft it. What? Oh, antique robe, yeah, this is neat. And I can make it. Oh, or something else. Ah, the robe is good. Yeah, make it. Oh, sorry. And the gloves. I need clothes. And shoes. Okay. There is the another quest. And a new spell. Oh, this one. Okay. Oh, I can put away my weapon. But I run with the same speed, so it worth nothing. Oh, a brown bear. Oops. He's angry. Ow, ow. Auto-attack. That's cool. My finger don't will hurt. I got clothes so I can make another antique item like a glow. Oh, I got two. I can make the quest. But first, make this one. Wow, he's blowing. And me too. Oops, he's coming. Feeling potion or something like that. No. For upgrading weapon, we need that. I think. I started playing a little bit this game in English now, so I don't know a lot. But I will learn really fast. Okay, this quest is completed too. Talk with this guy and go back to town. Okay. Go back. Eliminate Vianus. I think that's something boss. Oh, a rabbit. I can attack? Ooh, yeah, I can. I'm sorry. If you press the left control button, you can use the mouse. You can change quick bar. Okay, it's complete. And make her gloves and the shoes. Gloves, yeah. Okay. Complete. And the quest is complete too. The tutorial is really cool. It's write this only half title and the number of the half. It's not half a lot. But I'm done with that. Okay, use the new items. Oh, the robe is same with the chest and the legs. Yeah. Press page. Yeah, it's added to leg item too. It's nice. factions, learn skills. Let's see. Inventory, yeah, active use. Quest items, too, okay. My money. I don't know what is your point or something. Skills, yeah. We saw this. You can fix it on the screen. Oh, or can't. Or it's not working, I don't know. Never mind. Social. You can make party. Guild. Add friend. Maximum 50 friends. But that's enough. I will have one or two friends. Map. Zoom out. Oh, world. It's not huge. Where am I? Broken mast. Yeah, I'm here. So we'll be time to explore everything, but it's not the hugest or highest map or largest. No, yeah, that's just the word. So not the largest map that I saw. Oh. Oh, good chicken. I can attack. We resisted. Oh, jump out. I don't think make problem. So, this is the Raiders. Close at first. First look. I will make another videos about Raiders. Subscribe. Watch my another videos. And thanks for watch. Goodbye.